Yes, my name's Lee Adventure. Today, I will be playing some more Spider-Man. I'm doing the next part of the game. We're getting so close to completing the main storyline. Then afterwards we're going to do some bonus episodes to complete the game, and then we're going to go to the DLCs. I just hope you like the series, so you can carry on from... And I've got a bunch of videos coming out for... around the 100th episode.
Happy to sign autographs. No selfies.
Doing.
Lost him. I'm sure I'll see him again, though.
Doing a big day. I'm going to talk about the story, how I thought about the channel, and now how we're here now. Every 100th episode we're going to talk about the channel and see what changes we're going to do. It's depending on what gameplay is going to be in the background, so yeah. Might be Fortnite.
Attention unit, report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Please converge on Central Park. Narcotic
sales
reported. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale. So, yeah. Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. We need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Thank you. Sable? Lee wiped out the agent stationed here. They're not handling anything!
You have been warned, superhero.
The demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Guys, got surrounded.
Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Thank you.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Different. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach them, only I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down. Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
City for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Over soon. For sure. that. Can't give up. He's almost down. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital.
Feast.
Mm-hmm. I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, whatever you have that's sterile.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Hey! Hey!
Mama,
hey! Okay, guys.
Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
She's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Recent events give pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on the life I choose.
Okay. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
But fortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Okay. It's the final mission. Let's do it in this episode. Let's do this.
The impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
No! Tell them what you did!
I... never...
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay.
The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Ugh! give me the anti-serum! I've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Yes!
crimes!
Give me the anti-serum, and
man who wanted to help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity! Enough of this!
Thank you.
people!
Oh, the weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity! Enough of me!
Let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me. If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree.
angry! More!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away! They'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you say.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No. I mean, yes, I mean... No, I don't not want to, but meaning I do want to, but... Only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Thank you.
Damn, this is a good game. Marvel's Spider-Man.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you asked her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, alright, so where do you want this?
Whatever is fine.
Alright. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
A good game. Damn. Let's skip this. And let's go to the... We're gonna go... After this, we're gonna go to the intro. Then we... And we're gonna do some... After this, we're gonna go to the outro of the video. So, hope you enjoyed the story side of the series. We're gonna do some bonus episodes to complete the whole game Then we can go for the DLCs.
We were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Congratulations, you have finished the main story, but the adventure continues. You can now change the time of day in research stations, or start a fresh adventure with the ultimate difficulty or new game plus. Good luck, hero. Let's see what new suits I can get. Whoa. Thank you guys for watching this video. Click like and subscribe, and I'll see you again in the next video. Peace out, guys. Goodbye.